Daily New tonight at 5, a convicted killer and an accused serial killer will spend the rest of his life in prison. Paul Durousseau's death sentence was overturned today. He was charged with killing 5 women. He was only convicted of one killing that happened in 1999.